PowerShell allows you to grant mailbox permissions to your user base. 365 command makes this task intuitive. Whether it is granting full mailbox access or removing permissions, 365 command allows you to take command of your PowerShell environment to make these tasks as simple as a few clicks. Let us show you how. In your 365 command interface, navigate to Mailbox Permissions. Here you can grant or remove permissions to users or groups. Let's grant permissions first. By checking Full Mailbox Access, you are allowing users that are chosen in our next step to be able to open and review messages sent to the mailbox. By checking Send As, the user can send messages from the address that it was granted access to. If you choose Automap Mailbox, the mailbox will automatically appear in Outlook of the chosen user's account. After we have chosen the permissions, let's choose the mailbox or mailboxes they will apply to. Once that is done, select as many users or groups that you want the new permissions granted to. After applying, green check marks will let you know the action has been successful, and you can click on these marks for details about the action. To remove the permissions, simply check Remove Permissions at the top, choose which permissions you are removing, then once again, select the appropriate mailbox or boxes, and then select the users or groups it applies to. These simple steps have now applied your commands in your Office 365 environment. To learn more about taking command with 365 Command, visit www.365command.com or watch more videos in our Office 365 series to learn just how simple and intuitive 365 Command can make your Office 365 environment.